A Boeing 737-800NG plane operated by China Eastern Airlines has crashed in southwestern China. Radar tracking shows the plane descended steeply on almost a vertical trajectory, going down in a mountainous area near the city of Wuzhou. There were 123 passengers and 9 crew members aboard the plane. Search and rescue efforts are underway, and parts of the wreckage have already been found. In addition, the airline announced it will ground all of its 737 jets.